sentient beings could enter nirvana with him. And so he reincarnates for perpetually to bring everybody to supreme enlightenment. And part of the teaching of Amida Buddhism is if you call on Amida Buddha once with true faith, that'll be enough. Even if you screw up this life entirely, in your next life you'll do better, and the life after that you'll do better, until eventually you do achieve total detachment and nirvana. All you gotta do is say in Japanese, Namu Amida Butsu, in the name of Amida Buddha. If you say it with true faith, you will eventually be saved. And in the 12th century, a monk named Shinran meditated on this until his heart broke. He thought it was just not fair to those people who can't muster a true faith. There are some people who are always asking questions, never satisfied, always asking the next question, always a little bit skeptical. I'm one of them. And we just can't manage true faith. We just can't, we're always wondering, maybe there's an alternative, maybe there's another way of looking at it. And Amida, the Buddha of boundless compassion, could he possibly leave us out if he intends to bring all beings to perfect bliss and enlightenment? And Shinran decided that was impossible. So Shinran Buddhism is based on the teaching that if you say Namu Amida Butsu once, whether you have faith or not, it's enough. You'll be saved eventually. I think that is the most merciful, the most commonsensical, the most generous, the most noble religion ever invented. At least it seems that way to those of us who are incapable of true faith in the traditional sense. And so I have said Namu Amida Butsu with some degree of faith and with a great deal of skepticism on numerous occasions. I never managed total faith, but I like to say it because Shinran says whether I believe it or not, it will work. And so I'd like to leave everybody with those words, Namu Amida Butsu. Say them once. Whether you believe it or not, it will work, and all your problems will be solved. It may take 1,000 incarnations, but eventually you'll get there. And hey, we got lots of time.